Locks and doors are barred, and all the windows fastened down. Spent the night in sleeplessness and rose at every sound. Having hopeless sorrow, having fear the day. But find the soldiers breaking through to drag us all away. Just before the dawn, I heard something at the wall. The gates began to rattle, and a voice began to call. I hurried to the window, looked down into the street, expecting swords and torches, and the sound of the soldiers' feet. There was no one there but Mary, so I went down to let her in. John stood there beside me as she told us where she'd been. She said they moved him in the night, none of us know where. The stone's been rolled away, and now his body isn't there. We both ran towards the garden, then John ran on ahead. We found the stone in the empty tomb, just the way that Mary'd said. But the linen sheet they wrapped him in was just an empty shell. How and why they'd taken him was more than I could tell. Back inside the house, all the guilt and anguish came. And every promise that I'd made him added to my shame. And when at last it came to choices, I denied I knew his name. Even if he was alive, he wouldn't be the same. Strange and sweet perfume. Light that came from everywhere drove shadows from the room. Jesus stood before me with his arms held open wide. I just fell down on my knees and clung to him and cried. As he raised me to my feet, and as I looked him in the eyes, love was shining down from them like sunlight from the skies. And all the guilt and all the torment melted into sweet release. And every fear I ever had just melted in sweet peace.
Singing, ladies and gentlemen.
He's alive.